Pio Missa, better known as YP, made a name for himself as a member of Mount Druitt drill rap group OneFour and quickly became the face of Sydney's deadly postcode wars. Speaking publicly for the first time, he says that life is now behind him.
I'm not proud of the music I've made in the past. You should protect those you care about in the right way, though.
Police have put you at the centre of these postcode wars. Is there any regrets about that?
There is that feeling of guilt, knowing that I've influenced some of the younger generation to do stuff like that.
It's a reality that weighs heavy.
Sorry, bro.
That's all right. Take as much time as you need.
Following his release from prison for assault earlier this year, Pio made a remarkable change. Reconnecting with the church he grew up in, he decided to become a priest.
Finding this peace and happiness in God and in my Saviour Jesus Christ, I want to be able to share that with as many people as I can.
These days, you're more likely to find the 24-year-old in the boxing gym than the streets, training young locals with his Uncle Lawrence.
I only give him Sunday off and Thursday for Bible study.
Pio's influence is still undeniable.
Just going from rap to priest, it just shows you how much people can change over the years' time.
But even now, his past still lingers. Police recently foiling an alleged plot to murder him.
I've never heard of a priest who has a bounty on their head.
I knew that people wanted my life, rightfully so. I've done wrong to certain people and, you know, at their own due time, I hope they can forgive me.
As for new music,
I might haven't fully closed that door yet.